Okay, till today we saw about how to start MS Word, how to enter the text, how to use cut, copy, paste option, undo, redo option, repeat option, how to delete a text, how to check the spelling and grammar, thesaurus options. We saw all of these things. Today we'll be learning about few features of the paragraph options. Okay, suppose I have written few paragraphs over here, right? I can align the paragraph. Right, like left align, right align, justified, center align, how to use them. So for that, whatever you want to change, just select the whole paragraph which you want to align, and then we will go align. Okay, then we will go to the home tab, and here you have paragraph option, and here you have the alignment. This is the left align. Just now it is left align. If I click on the right align, see, everything will move to the right side. Center align, everything will move to the center. And then the last you have justified. That means both the sides, dono jagah pe equal measurement aa jayega. See, yahan pe and yahan pe. So these are the alignments. The left alignment, right alignment, center and justified. These are the alignments, right? Okay, the next topic we have is adjusting line and paragraph spacing. Okay, here see, if I want to add few more space between two lines, so what I'll do, I'll just select the text where I want to add the line. Here you can see the next one, the next option after the alignment, that is line and paragraph spacing. I'll click on that and see, I can choose options from here. Aapko dikh raha hai beech mein spaces, line ke beech mein spaces badh rahi hai, like this, you can see. So this is how you can change the spacing between two lines, like this. Understood? This is all about paragraph line and paragraph spacing, right? Then we have applying bullets and numbering. Okay, bullets are jab aap kuch list banate ho ya kuch numbering dalte ho, you use some options. Like I'll show you, I'll select this. Okay, these are the bullets. These are also the bullets, but the numbering bullets, yahan pe. Click and here you can get the bullets. Aapko dikh raha hai, teen paragraphs hai, toh teen points. Jab aap kuch points mein likhte ho, right? So you put some sign, you put some image or something in the starting of the line or the paragraph, right? So this is called the bullet. See, jab jab main enter karti jaungi, I'll get the bullets like this. Hai na? I can even change the bullet style. कैसे करूंगी? I'll select the paragraph. यहां से I will change the sign like this. Like this. Right? I can even give the numbers also and alphabets also. For that, यहां से select करके like this. You can see this. यहां पे 1, 2, 3, 4. I can give A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Right? Like this. I can give Roman numbers also. So this is called the bullets. Right? Okay. Next we have is applying borders and shading. How to apply borders and shading? So for that, what you'll do? You will select, then you'll go to design tab. Right? Here you will get the page border. Yahan pe. Kaisi border chahiye? Unit box, unit 3D shapes. Select whatever the thing you want over here and press. You can select the width also, right? Border kitni patli chahiye? Right, like this. The designs also you can choose like this and press okay. See, you got the border on the page, right? Understood? Okay. All right, and now we have the font groups. Suppose I want to change the handwriting, right? When you can write in different handwriting, these are called fonts. So for that, what you'll do, you will select this first. You'll go to the home tab and here you have the font option. See this font. Kya karenge? Yahan se select karenge. See, you can see it changes its handwriting like this. Jo jo select karte jaoge, it will change the handwriting of the text like this. See, right? Understood? So this is how you change the font. Even you can change the size of the text also. Kya karenge? Select karenge. फॉन्ट के बाजू में फॉन्ट साइज लाइक दिस. सी, छोटा बड़ा जितना भी चाहिए, राइट? सो दिस इज हाउ यू चेंज द फॉन्ट स्टाइल एंड फॉन्ट साइज. ओके, नाउ द लास्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज अप्लाइंग बोल्ड इटैलिक्स एंड अंडरलाइन ऑप्शन. सो फॉर दैट व्हाट यू डू, सिलेक्ट करोगे, दिस इज बोल्ड इटैलिक अंडरलाइन, है ना. सी आई विल शो यू बोल्ड मतलब क्या. फॉर दैट लेट अस सिलेक्ट सम नॉर्मल फॉन्ट. ओके, नाउ सपोज मुझे ये वाला सेंटेंस को बोल्ड करना है, मतलब डार्क करेंगे, तो सिलेक्ट करने के बाद यू कैन सी दिस बोल्ड, बोल्ड पे क्लिक करेंगे तो सी बाकी सब स्पेसेस के जगह, बाकी सब हैंड राइटिंग की जगह पे सिर्फ इतने हैंड राइटिंग इट इज डार्क ओवर हियर, राइट. ओके, नाउ हटा देना है तो वापस इसको क्लिक करो तो हट जाएगा इटैलिक्स, दैट मींस वो थोड़ा सा उसको क्रॉस कर देगा, राइट. लाइक है ना, डिफरेंस दिख रहा है आपको, थोड़ा सा उसको क्रॉस कर्सिव राइटिंग जैसा कर देगा, राइट. ओके, अंडरलाइन क्या करेगा, वो अंडरलाइन कर देगा उतने वर्ड्स को, जितना वर्ड्स आप सिलेक्ट करेंगे उतने वर्ड्स को अंडरलाइन कर देगा. नाउ नॉट ओनली सिंगल अंडरलाइन, यू गेट डिफरेंट थ्री ऑप्शंस फॉर दैट, मेनी ऑप्शंस फॉर दैट. डैश, डैश है, डॉट्स है, डैश एंड डॉट्स है, देन यू हैव द कर्व्ड अंडरलाइन ऑल्सो, राइट. सो दिस इज हाउ यू अप्लाई द बोल्ड इटैलिक्स एंड अंडरलाइन ऑप्शंस. दैट्स ऑल फॉर द चैप्टर चिल्ड्रन. विल कंटिन्यू विद द टेक्स्ट बुक पार्ट, एक्सरसाइज पार्ट इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास.